Who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle? Billy Watkins.
Happy Rip Van Winkle. One day she drove poor Rip away as the little stars began to twinkle. All that he had under his hat. She was glad to see him go. So over the hills he went, left her without a cent. One thing I'm anxious to know. Who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? And while he slept for 20 years, or was it pissed away her tears? He had no friends in the place, had no one to embrace, but the landlord always left her with a smile on his face. Say, who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? Oh, oh, I would like to know if she ever sneaked up to the mountain. Oh, oh, when the lights were low, did they ever linger by the fountain? 20 odd years is a mighty long time to sit alone at home and weep. So one thing to me is clear, if he's just 20 years, he must have walked in his sleep. Who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? And when he slept for 20 years, or was it kissed away her tears? He had no friends in the place, had no one to embrace, but the landlord always left her with a smile on his face. Hey, who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? Who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? And when he slept for 20 years, or was it kissed away her tears? He had no friends in the place, had no one to embrace, but the landlord always left her with a smile on his face. Say, he paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away.